So a breast augmentation with fat transfer takes fat from one part of your body and we inject it back to the breast. It provides volume, but it does not really make them perky or anything because it does not provide a foundation. So it just makes them bigger, so if you have a good base, then that is a good option for you in terms of fat transfer.